one of the things we learned in this study that was surprising is that this part of Greenland got really very warm for the Arctic at these times in the past. So Jamie's work really reconstructed a surprising degree of warming in North Greenland, right by the margin of the ice sheet, at these times in the past. And her work corroborates some controversial evidence that comes from ice cores nearby. When we put the whole picture together and we ask lake sediments and ice cores together what happened in the past, we find, I think, that the highest latitudes of Greenland change really profoundly when you have even a small amount of Northern Hemisphere climate change. Finding evidence for such strong warming at these latitudes changes the inputs to global climate models and ice sheet models and our understanding of how the ice sheet responds to climate change. So I'm always aiming for my research to be as useful as possible to fellow scientists and to society. And in this case, I really think that these climate reconstructions will be useful to climate modelers and to ice sheet modelers, to glacial geologists, to everyone who's eager to understand how global climate change affects ice sheets.